Hi, welcome to PT Dan's instructional videos. Today what we're going to be talking about is advanced chin-up. There are three muscles that mostly come into play here. Your biceps, traps, which is your middle back, and the most important muscle, which is your lats. What we're trying to do is transfer the weight off our traps, off our biceps, and transfer the weight to our lats. So how do we do that? The first thing you got to do is shrug your shoulders down. You shrug your shoulders down, contracting your traps, and now they're contracted, they can't help out anymore. The next thing you do is pull your elbows. Do not pull your hands, do not pull the bar. If you do, your biceps will automatically fire. So you trick your body by pulling your elbows. If you pull your elbows to the floor, your body will automatically raise and therefore transferring the weight off your biceps. Should look like this. The second thing I want to talk about is why shrug your shoulders each rep when you're just going to put your body back in the position you just got it from. So the more advanced way, the more difficult way is to shrug your shoulders and hold them down. Now it's a little bit tricky because as you release, you naturally want to release your shoulders. Your goal is to release your elbows but keep your shoulders shrugged at all times. You don't release your shoulders until the very end. So it should look like this. Shoulders at the very end. Give that a try. I promise you it's going to be more difficult, but you will get better results.